Hello guys, it's Rowan, and today I will be showing you how to put a mouse in your PC of your Windows 10 on an Acer. So, I got this from eBay or Amazon. It's very high quality. And to get a chip, if you just look on the back here, there's a little thing here near the battery thingy here. It's right there. So if you just take that out, it looks like this. Bruce, I'll resume it for you. Wait a sec. It looks like that. So you have to make sure you put it like to that bit, see this bit with the holes, you have to put it that way, so yeah, that. Okay, so there's going to be something on the side near the DVD player, and what you're going to do is you're just going to put that in. And then you hear a little peep, and there would be a little red light there. If it's off, you just switch that switch on. If you just left it on and you have switched your PC on, there is, you see, there's right click or left click. So just what? Be quiet. A minute. So you just right click or left click your mouse, and then it would work, as you can see there. So thanks for watching. Leave a comment, and bye.